Hypoventilation causes the ETCO2 to rise. The shape of the capnograph trace is otherwise preserved. A rise in ETCO may be caused by increased production as well as underventilation. Increased production is associated with hypermetabolic states and may occasionally be a sign of malignant hyperthermia.